I wrote this song for Patrick's mom. Feels so right, but yet so wrong. Yeah. Patrick's mom.